sucks. I mean, it's, people are going to lose their houses.
Heavenly Father, please help us. Please help us to be safe. I'm thankful for Jeremy and his willingness to be brave. Thank you.